Hello and welcome. Finding the size that is ordinal of a set is our topic for today. To understand the concept, we'll be looking at certain examples. Let's get started. Now the first question says, how many elements are in the set B, where B is defined as a set of all x and x is an integer that lies between this inequality given. That is, x is greater than or equal to 8. And less than or equal to 13. To understand the concept of the size of the size is determined by the number of elements lying in that particular set. Now let's first define the set B. Now it is given by the inequality x is greater than or equal to 8 and less than or equal to 13. Now since the greater than and the less than sign are accompanied by the equal to sign, this signifies that the element 8 and 13 will also be included in the set. So let's write down the elements 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 elements in the set B. Therefore, the size of the given set is 6. That matches to option C. Looking at the next question, how many elements are in the set A, where A is defined by the set of all x is a letter in the word zoology. Now let's list down all the elements of the set Z O O L O G and Y. Now, we will write this set again. We see that the O is repeated thrice. So we'll list it just once. Z, O, L, G, Y. Always remember, whenever any element is repeated in that particular set, we consider it only once. So all these three O's will be clubbed together as 1 O. Now we count the number of elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have 5 elements in the set A, which is the size of the set. So therefore, option C matches to the answer that we got. Let's look at another example. How many elements are in the set B such that B is defined as the set of all x and x is an integer that satisfies a given inequality. Now x is greater than 0 and less than 6. Now here the equal to sign is absent with the greater than and the less than sign. So we will not consider numbers 0 and 6 in the given set. So we write down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are the elements that will belong to set B. Again, I repeat, 0 and 6 will not be included because the equal to sign is not here. So, the number of elements over here are 5. So, this is the size of the set. Size of set equals to 5. Which matches to option A. I hope finding the size of the set is not a difficult task anymore. Thank you.